Hi, my name is Kim, and I'm talking about business and life advice and song lyrics. So just what are today's lyrics? Guts, resilience, grit. These are words that are all in a single wheelhouse with interwoven meanings, and to me, each represents a form of perseverance and passion to achieve something. Maybe that is a long-term goal. Now, we all have times where we seem to be lacking these particular characteristics. We can give up easily. Are we shy away from challenge? We are easily distracted. Are we disheartened when things go wrong? And sometimes we have little sense of purpose or goals. Now, grit or guts means that you can work through these tough situations, ideally with a smile on your face. You actually have the confidence and perseverance to pick yourself up when you're down. Now, I feel like people with grit, guts, or determination can persevere through pretty much anything. If you ask most people, show me these traits, though, what makes them, they will probably say something good like life. Now, while that is a little reductive, what they mean by this is that the experiences we encounter in life break us down and allow us the opportunity to build ourselves back up again, stronger than we were before. So it is through failure that we learn our greatest lessons, and those lessons often are what it takes for us to achieve our ultimate goals. Now, I mean, I've found a lot and a lot of different stuff in life, but equally, I've also tried my best to dust myself off and look at the next day as a brand new day, an opportunity. Now, sometimes that's been really hard in situations that basically haunt you every waking minute until you can go to sleep again, or maybe even numb that problem or failure. But even then, coping with that gets easier eventually. I do suggest that you try not to fail too much or too hard along the way, as some failures can set you a long way back. But facing failure itself is what builds grit and guts. And guts and grit and determination are traits that, like everything in life, need to be worked on to grow and develop. Keep showing up, because as Teddy Roosevelt famously once said, the credit belongs to the man or woman who is actually in the arena, whose face is marred by the dust and sweat and blood, who strives valiantly, who errs, who comes short again and again, because there is no effort without error and short.